perfect inspiration for a video. Sort of how I've been feeling lately. Can you hit the restart on a restart? You bet you can. So, perfect example, as I'm walking by this morning, taking a look at my tree here, you notice all these little dead flowers? So last week, it was showy, it was beautiful, it was like, oh, full of life. Well, it still is, but it's just not as showy right now, and it's sitting the reset, because it's gonna get beautiful over the course of the summer. But in itself is finding its new path, and so I'm sort of doing that too. And what I'm learning is, even when you think you've got everything, even with the best laid plans of intentions, things are gonna zig and things are gonna zag, and that's okay. So right now, I'm zigging, I'm zagging, I'm trying to figure everything out, but I'm still inspired. I'm finding out I've got a lot to learn in this next little bit. And before, when it might stop me or go, ooh, I think I got too much here, I can't do it, I'm trying to push through and go, I'm just gonna do it. I don't know if it's gonna work out. I really don't. But at the same time, I figure it's worth trying because I'm not gonna get anywhere unless I keep going. So what do I share here? I'm basically looking at moving things more online and offering courses. So I'm developing that, and that's what I'm in the midst of right now. So it's scary because I don't have a lot of social media experience, but it's also exhilarating because I'm gonna learn a lot. So hopefully you'll stick around and see where this is all going. But again, perfect journey today. You know, think about that, because look, lots of other life and great things is coming up all around us. So really, just because it looks like this, doesn't mean it won't get like this all around. Bye.